government is to meet the everyday needs, demands, hopes and expectations of our people. There is a perfect opportunity to streamline and develop a much more efficient Northern Ireland government.
Locally, we cannot go on relying on the public sector for 70% of our spend.
The answer does not lie in simply slashing and burning the public sector.
We cannot go on.
But look, clearly, ladies and gentlemen, we communicate with each other, communicate properly, and communicate that other people can actually understand what we are thinking.
Making sure that people do have their voice now and heard.
Some of them with flags from a foreign nation. I would expect nothing better from the scum of Sinn Féin.
I like to ask the questions that you want answered.
What else goes into that basket?
We will be the biggest party at the next election.
It's just too important to let go.
We cannot go on.
Hey, come on up here to get the hell out of you.